Hey, Meta. Look and tell me about the history of this monument.
The Roosevelt Arch was constructed in 1903 under the supervision of the U.S. Army at Fort Yellowstone. Its cornerstone was laid down by President Theodore Roosevelt, and it features a quote from the Organic Act of 1872, which created Yellowstone National Park.